dōsōṃ sāngcē tāṃ cē chōng ō rītā cē ngōr cēm sē chāp tā kātīng sōṃ pā mē pā pāṅgā lāṃ tāṃ pē shāp cē pē mō dōl cē mā mē pā lā kō sōṃ gō pā cēm pō gō nē chā hāng sā cē chāp sō cē wō tū tā nāmbā tāṃ cē tū cē wā cēm pō gō nē cē sō sōṃ dō sō yendā sāngcē kū nā nyam nā nyam kātīng sāngcē kū lē lā pē pāṅgā lāṃ mē shāp lā sō lō dē dēr sāng tō hē lā nā chē lā chū Wadhan doja chanwa rikun chabda lama karma pa jingwa kunje chungne se jo Itam nanjuruma tila kunje jibu onjo chujung pechen chamda la Nanju tsaji kubay dodo dhamme tuji chungwa ran se Kanta chojo donga jiden na dejo lhumar jirwa kanso da Tendir dambi choji charmbebji nyamar dhubha damje ndar shay shay Laike daludan dhubjenge dhubun dhadam meye kanamdan Chwa kunje trage chisam tam jege do chu jang do jur je tene da kasang shiba na shin ge tene chang chok sen sal tam ne sam ba nang go yo re de yin de da dal le chu sen ye re da ga na shin gom jam na ye re da de su cha sang tene nga rang chi gu de ma yin ba tene mā yūru nāṁ kī tātā nyāpē sēm chēn tām chē tēne sēm chēn khurāṁ tsū lā yēne yōpā, yēne shūpā dēvara shīku nyingbō dēvara shīku nyingbō tēlā pūñjūr, ṭikāṁ, sālīśā, pānglāṁ kāyā mē gōpā chēne lāṅē, lēmē, lēnē, jēnē wā shūk yōrē tē shūpā tē nga rang su sem ki nilu yang deka rang la yo re ane dinan la yo be namba lenje cha sang re deka nang shing ki ki, jiu, mu la so ba rowa ra rowa sem chi tam je la dewa ra shik winyeng bu de nguan jur tu yo re yin na yang dewa ra shik winyeng bu de nguan su shuk yo ba de yo bar ma shi ne de marik ba marik pa tila tene nyamongpa nyamongpa la tene lesa an le degen trebu tene khamsum rowa ritu tu khorne dungala sikende yo mare milam danjima tapore me na yang ani mebar mashene dungal chi suene kawa chamba tene nyingze ta dendrega samjian thamche khorang su chula yobe devar shiva nyingbo te to ne tarangye sangji sala kukyi andi dindala dhirinna chwe sengi sambayina dhani changchub sem sohare
And now as I described yesterday please listen to this by first reminding yourselves of bodhicitta when you listen to the dharma when we do meditation All of this should not be just for our own sakes alone. Instead, think to yourself that it is for the benefit of all of our mothers, all sentient beings as limitless as space. Within them, there is Buddha nature that has been primordially present. It is clear, it is vivid, there is nothing that needs to be done to it. It does not need to be made, nothing needs to be eliminated, nothing needs to be added. It is brilliant, clear, present, directly, nakedly there. And this is our own the nature of our own minds. It is the nature of all of your minds. This is the nature of the minds of dogs, of birds, of bugs, of all sentient beings in all of the six classes of samsara. This is the Buddha nature that is manifestly present in all of them. And yet, even though it is actually there, they do not know it is there. This is ignorance. Because of the ignorance, they have the afflictions. Because of the afflictions, they accumulate karma. The result of that karma is that they wander in the samsara of the three realms and six classes of beings. Even though there truly is no suffering, suffering is just a dream, it is an illusion. However, not knowing that, they create suffering for themselves and wander in samsara. And so we feel great compassion for these sentient beings. And so we should think to ourselves, may all sentient beings realize that Buddha nature that is present within them and think to yourself, I will bring them to the state of Buddhahood. And if you listen with this sort of a motivation, then that is bodhicitta.
Laso tene tada nganso nyamdo janjub semji gomni kamajini chuyainda.
And so now we will spend one or two moments meditating on bodhicitta together.
Tene kuzu namnang chu dendang dambajin shorona.
Now please sit in the seven-pointed posture.
Tene ta dale denalia chu chenye gomdrup jebate manjun nang ta danya besemje tamje ge gyola dewal shi gunyangbo yuan nayang yebal ngom machine ko tamin de chebe semje de tamje ngage sangje sala gogi de chedo nyman derin chenye gomdrup jegi sambajin tola salda basho.
And now please remind yourself that you are here listening to the Dharma, we're teaching and listening to the Dharma, doing meditation practice. In order that all sentient beings, all of our mothers, who as limitless as space, have Buddha nature present within themselves, but they do not recognize it. As a result of this, they wander in samsara. So remind yourself that we are listening to the Dharma and meditating in order to bring them to the state of Buddhahood. Now please close your eyes and we will do shamatha meditation. Now please first sit, directing your attention to your breath as it moves in and as you exhale.
And
And now we will gradually meditate upon the foundation of mindfulness of body and of feelings.
Ta sem de ju zu la de ne ane ju zu ge za dang ju ba de zhe le le zhe xia ane go to le ya chuo wa ka re yan na yang chuo wa de la sem de ne xu ra na.
And now please direct your attention to the crown of your head. Relax the muscles and the sinews in the crown of your head, and just direct your attention to whatever sensation you feel there. So whatever sensation there is, you just need to be aware of it. You don't need to block the sensations. You don't need to create sensations. Just whatever there is, you are aware of it. Now direct your attention from the crown of your head down towards your face. Relax your face and just direct your attention towards whatever sensations you feel in your face. Now direct your attention towards the back of your head and the nape of your neck.
And
now move your attention from the back of your head to your back, and let it travel from the upper back down to the lower back. Now direct your attention towards your chest and towards the sensations you feel in your chest. Now direct your attention towards your stomach. Now direct your attention towards your right arm and your left arms from your shoulders all the way down to the palms of your hands. Now direct your attention to your legs, your right and left legs, from your hips all the way down gradually to your feet. Now direct your attention towards whatever sensation you feel in your entire body. If you feel hot, then direct your attention towards the sensation of hot. If you feel tired, direct your attention towards the tiredness.
니코로 고르지게 여바이나 니코로 고르지베 처와델라 삼바데.
If you feel like you're about to fall asleep, direct your attention towards the sensation of feeling like you're about to fall asleep.
Yang sambat nalaya nyomomba cik magawa madewa semtau tene cik sambate na ting ting yobala soba kare yana dila sambate na tigri.
And it is also fine to direct your attention towards any affliction, any discomfort, any displeasure, any worry, anything that pains you. It is also fine to direct your attention towards these.
Tawa yena de on de zhou yo ma re ka sang xie ba nan xin chu la tawa yena ma rang chu nang la ku ni zhou yo ma re.
If you are viewing them, you will not be controlled by them. As I mentioned yesterday, if you are looking at the water, you will not be carried away by the water.
Oh, yada, kale mikchene, tene sambaramba tushane, lele chene shorona.
And now please gradually open your eyes and just sit, letting your mind be and relaxing. So how did your meditation go today? Was yesterday's meditation better or today's? If yesterday's was better, raise your hand. If today's was better, raise your hand. It's getting better and better every day.
It's
just two or three days. If you were for a whole week, you'd achieve cities. So today, the Gyawan Karmapa has asked me to speak primarily about the topic of Mahamudra. Now, in general, are three types of Mahamudra: the Sutra Mahamudra, Tantra Mahamudra, and the Essence Mahamudra. So the meaning of the word Mahamudra is, as Gyaltsep Rinpoche described yesterday, it is primarily as in a seal, like a stamp or a seal, a royal seal.
The
meaning of this is that within the expanse, there is no phenomena that goes beyond the expanse of Mahamudra. All phenomena are contained within Mahamudra. So within the nature of Mahamudra contains all of the phenomena of samsara and nirvana. None of them transcend and go outside of it.
Oh, that's how it's simple. 가서 열어주셨다.
So how many types of Mahamudra are there?
숨로아.
Three, right?
숨 당부대 가래?
The first is what?
너룩 차제.
The Sutra Mahamudra.
이바데.
The second.
하 룩 차제.
The Tantra Mahamudra.
숨바데.
The third.
닝부 차제.
The essence Mahamudra.
다 너룩 차 차제 세도 다다. 아, 또 흉조로든도, 또 띵인증이 잘보, 라소발라 때네, 때네 자제천부대, 흉로지지는 때래, 때네 상제가 까요 온다잖아, 땡주고 온다잖아, 귀라마, 라소발라 때네, 땡 돌로기 자제인데 조소하래.
So the Sutra Mahamudra is primarily taught in the texts, the sutras, such as the King of Samadhi's Sutra and other sutras. Now this is in terms of the words of the Buddha. In terms of the treatises, it is primarily taught in the Supreme Continuum and such texts. Now the Tantra Mahamudra means using the methods of the Tantras. It's the meditations on the creation phase and on the completion phase, especially the completion phase. They're the meditations on the channels and the winds and the essence drops. Working with the critical points in the Vajra body in order to use this as a method to produce the wisdom of great bliss. The essence of that, or the nature of that essence of that wisdom of great bliss is empty, and we look at the nature of that emptiness. So that, for example, these are the methods such as the meaning of the third empowerment, the co-emergent wisdom, and so forth. And so this Tantra Mahamudra is the Mahamudra that is primarily practiced in the six yogas of Naropa.
Then, 닝부 자자 첨부 슈두 다조 람마게 맹하게 모두 나네. 베나 케랑라 예비 데니 타말지 세바 뇽말렌지 기비 이제 타말지 세바 데 덴데지레 세네 아니 카도 대강 못르네 덴데르야 데니 돌로기 차젠 나시 제바 망부양 먹어와 아로기 차젠 나시 탑라 떼네 덴데게 자당 롱나 틀리라서 바 탑라야 땡 먹어봐 람의 무규 고구야래 람말라 무규 장주부 섬게다 람의 무규 조제네데 조 람의 모주게 탑라 때네 그런 카도 섬게 내로도 모셔봐이나 때네 되게 냠랜데라 닝부 자진 소물
So essence Mahamudra is primarily when the guru points it out through the pith instructions. And points out saying, this is the ordinary mind that is within your nature. This is the fundamental co-emergent wisdom. So then the guru points it out and you recognize what the guru points out. Unlike the sutras, there does not need to be so much analysis. And unlike the Tantra Mahamudra, one doesn't need to use methods to work with the channels, winds, and drops. Primarily, it's devotion to the Guru. It's bodhicitta and devotion to the Guru. And through these primarily, then the Lama points out directly what the Mahamudra is, and you recognize it. And this is essence Mahamudra.
Then, 다 딘디게 차자천분디 차상 그 돈다 엄마데 가르땡 거 열었잖아 드린 저게 거제 자살을 뭐 소원하시 대화를시 그 인보 선에 가랑설을 열어 대신 인보 다 대신 인보데 뭐 뭔쳐 봐 뭐시에가 탑라 대 차자천분 당마데 쓴 거 열어
And so what is the point of this Mahamudra? What does it come down to? As Goshri Gyaltsep Rinpoche said this morning, there is Buddha nature that is present within all of us. And this is so that we can recognize and identify this Buddha nature. And so that is what the pith instructions on Mahamudra teach. In brief, it comes down to recognizing it or not recognizing it. If we recognize, our own nature, then gradually we will achieve liberation and omniscience, the state of Buddhahood. If we do not recognize it, then there is ignorance and we end up in samsara. So recognizing or not recognizing, and other than that, there is nothing that we need to create, nothing we need to fix. We don't need to make anything. We don't need to eliminate anything. We don't need to block anything. There's nothing at all that we need to do anything to. What is the reason for that? The reason is because Buddha nature is primordially, spontaneously present within us. It is as it is said, in this there's nothing to dispel nor anything at all to add. By viewing rightly and by seeing rightly liberation. And so from the very beginning it has been spontaneously present. It has been present but is hidden by the obscurations. It is present within us. So everything we do happens within the Buddha nature, whether we are going down, and none of it affects the Buddha nature. Whether we fall down, if we have thoughts about like today it's getting hot, and every day gets hotter, that thought is within the expanse of Buddha nature. The afflictions of greed, hatred, delusion, pride, and envy, when they occur within the expanse of the Buddha nature. There is when we feel faith and devotion, this occurs within the expanse of the Buddha nature. It does not get worse when we are in samsara. It does not get better when we are in nirvana. This the Buddha nature is the basis of samsara. Buddha nature is also the basis of nirvana. But the Buddha nature itself in itself does not become worse when we wander in samsara, and it does not get better when we achieve nirvana.
Tandi cha chen mona na song do dingi ma do kor we jang su kor dingi do na sang ji xian na me tam ji din de min ka ya me chun ye kun ji chang ne ri par sho.
This is as is said in the aspiration of Mahamudra. By not realizing this, we wander in samsara. By realizing this, we achieve Buddhahood. There is nothing that is or is not within this. May all people recognize the secret of the all ground.
That then this, this again, Karasana, Nandang Aransu Sem, Hako Degin, She Degin, Nyung Degin, Chitua, Digging Odi, Sumare. So,
So when it says this, that means the mind that is aware, that knows, that experiences, that is this. It is what thinks, it is what considers, it is what feels joy, it feels what unhappiness. It is our ordinary mind. The nature or the essence of our ordinary mind is this Buddha nature. If we recognize this, we are Buddhas. If we do not recognize this, we wander in samsara.
That di moshe tap kareche korasena. Tene jasurun buchi kazan soma nanshin shine ge konen komeda.
So what is the method for recognizing this? It is as Gyaltsep Rinpoche said yesterday. There are the three stages of shamatha meditation, insight meditation, and the union of shamatha and insight. So what is the shamatha meditation? In Mahamudra, shamatha meditation is what is called searching for the view in meditation. So first we establish shamatha meditation.
Through meditation.
Searching for the view through meditation. First we establish the shamatha meditation, we gain some samadhi, and then when we recognize the essence of that is establishing the view through meditation. For insight meditation, the method to practice this is that we first receive the pith instructions on searching for the mind from a guru. And we go through many investigations and examinations. And as we investigate, then we come to the view of recognizing the nature of the mind. We learn how to rest within that without wandering. And so this is a finding meditation through the view. And then we can do the two in union, doing a bit of shamatha, and then doing a bit of insight meditation, going back and forth using these two in union.
Then, 계란 넘버 고나 간디 인사레티 검토니 따와 소와 인사레 따토니 검바 소와 인사레
So for the past 2 days I have been giving meditation instructions. And so what do you understand these to be? Are they looking for the meditation through the view or are they looking for the view through the meditation?
니니 찌그레
These are one of those two.
간디 인사레 송자
Please say.
깨쳤잖아.
Speak louder.
라. 가르쳤어. 아. 니가 검토네 따와설와당 따토네 검바설와니 가르쳤어.
So there are two of them. There is searching for the view through meditation and searching for meditation through the view. Which of these two is it?
양나 차장나 하와.
Or maybe raise your hands.
망쳐진다.
So everyone.
코너 뭐 말해? 망쳐.
Everyone in the public, not these guys.
야, 다 가상시. 여러분이 시에디 갈래 갈래야 가르쳐 그래. 검토네 담았다 왔어요. 제 선배이나 차장로나.
So lift, raise your hand if you think that what we did in the past couple of days was searching for the view through meditation.
따토니 검바소와레 거나 차장원나.
Now raise your hand if you think it was searching for the searching for the meditation through the view.
어야. 다 망치 검토니 따와소와레 세네 렌자우스.
Now most people gave the answer that is searching for the view through meditation.
대가랑레.
And that's exactly it.
디인디 검잡니 담보 신의 검 따와 모두 제여 말해 아니 네게 답람디 년가 중중 드니 아 가르쳐 그래 지당게 아 망나라야 시나야 디그레 송아래 이나 샘기 모두 냠래 모데 망설아 시 초고 말해 당보리 딩원래야 원조 냠래 낭 드니 즉 신의 데서 검 근데 제가 말도 차에 점은 무엇이든 시초고 말해. 대인의 드링 시초고 말해. 남주양 대시의 그 무엇이 어떤 것만데 소야 록소여 말해. 대인의 캐남바다 냠낸 낭네 림바 림바 신조 남아도 시초고 말해.
And so, first, this method is to first teach shamatha meditation, and then within that to learn to recognize the view. And this method is a good method. In this method, there is very little danger. You go through it gradually. But in this, we should not give you the instructions on the actual recognition of the nature of the mind without first you completing the preliminary
pointing out
the nature of the mind without first you having the preliminary instructions and the shamatha meditation. So it is actually said that we are not allowed to give the teachings on pointing out Mahamudra. We cannot tell this to you without you engaging in those first. And so for that reason, there's no tradition of teaching these instructions in public. And so for that reason, you gradually need to go through the stages of practice until you reach that point.
드니인데 카도 망설라 람상 오드 만능의 염생 가르사나 드나나 팽게요 말해 차제 첨부디 뇽와가 권을 로고 여라마도 즉 장샤야당 되는지 탑자 고자게 느바다오 지게 권은 어떻게 두고요 말해 말하는 뇽 림바 림바시는 겁니 아니 들라 밥 민나 쇼게 자살은 뭐지 송송 민 대인도다 그랑 유대 민네 아니 대단냠도 되는 어제도 토바이나 되니 삼정오도 모시도요
So the reason why we don't give these pointing out instructions directly in public is that they don't help. Mahamudra needs to be learned through experience. It's experiential. It's not something you can learn. It's not something that we can give through some sort of special magical method. It has to be learned through experience. So you do meditation, and then when the time it gets to the right time, you've been ripened. And when you are ripened, it is as Gyaltsen Rinpoche said this morning, at that point it is able to easily develop in your being, and you can be, it can be pointed out to you, and you will recognize and you will recognize it.
데네타 가상샤 녀만니스라 신네 거드 쇼바레 제당 신네 생엔데 수그 겁나이 되게요레 데인데다 데 신네게 택바 제중 데네 차첸 단제바 투문게 신네 다오진 쇼바레 이네양 제당 투문게 신네레데다 디 투문게 신네 데라 차첸게 지 심바직 차첸게 신 쇼데바제다 데네 제예바레
So over the past couple days, I have been talking about shamatha meditation. And this is appropriate for anyone. This is a common shamatha practice for all of the different vehicles of Buddhist practice. This is a and it is also common to Mahamudra. So this is a common Mahamudra, but it is also imbued with with Mahamudra. It has sort of a flavor of Mahamudra.
자신이 지 간데 생여르스나 마잉 무검 조메 세네 네 숨송소아 다데 네 숨당 데메고니 신에 검고도아 데라 가르 가야 고기 엄마레 가르세나 남도 가르지 죽나연다 장보 냠바 바르마 약보 독보 쪽보 나 톰톰 양 살씩씩 내랑랑 가려주는 양 젠반 되게 롱래 만다와래 만다와래도 젠반 되라 두속이 저투구래 저투구에서 저투구야 말해 하고나 양 하고와 오시네 젠반래 하마고도 하마고와 오시네 젠반래 고부성도 고부와 오시바이네 젠반래 디인데 가르샤나 양 나랑 섬나 샤기여래 샘디 젬바디기 찹디여래 디인데 다 젬빌롱라 야시드 데님들라 살자 지양메 샤브라 자와 종세메 양다 녀라 양다 양다 통나 나마돌 세긴다 튼도여래 대단 튼니 다 덴데 제네 젬바시니 양자 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 곰자운데 데네 갈레 갈레 섬니넬로데 모셔도래 섬모 성모랑 슈크셔도 그래 성벌 다 이나야 디땡도 맹아키 내가 첨부지 여래 디 다들 쉐이 다디 맹아 안들 가르 송어서나 냉조 릭섬스 냉조 릭섬 맹아 당 덴비건 겁나 데네 셈 랑슈게 몬트어 받다는 연구 여래 다디 토네 탑 인제 첨부당 라메 무귀 제라 엄람 인제 미지 고그래 뇽다 어 두주당 덴비건 몬트니 겁나 아 셈어셔도 네, 규, stillness, movement, awareness.
And the way that this practice we have done is imbued with or has the flavor of Mahamudra is the three sentences or that I had told yesterday. Don't wander, don't meditate, don't fabricate. These three main points are a very important method. There's nothing, and so when we have these three points and we practice, there is nothing we need to create or nothing we need to stop in our mind. No matter what thought happens, if it is a good thought or a bad thought or a medium thought, if it is a thought of something good or something horrible or something filthy, if it is a blank thought, or if our mind is really clear and brilliant or very vivid, none of this transcends awareness. So this is all, and does any of it affect awareness? It does not affect any awareness. If we are aware of them, that itself is awareness. They do not change that awareness. They all occur within the expanse of awareness and do not transcend it or affect it. because they all occur in our mind, and our mind is pervasively, is always aware of itself. And so when we have that sort of awareness, then it becomes as is taught in the, as is taught. In this there's nothing to dispel nor anything at all to add. By viewing rightness rightly and by seeing rightly liberation. So it is exactly that, same meaning. But here, in this context, if we meditate in this way, if we continue to meditate in this way, then eventually we will automatically recognize the nature of our mind. But here, there is an important pith instruction that we need, and this is the pith instruction of the three things. It is the pith instruction on stillness, movement, and awareness. And if we have the instructions on these three, stillness, movement, and awareness, then we will automatically recognize the nature of our mind. In addition to these, we also need to have the methods of compassion, bodhicitta, and devotion for the guru. And if we have these methods...
Dedication.
And dedication as well. And so in addition to these, if we have these, then eventually we will recognize the nature of our mind.
Mm? 아니 그래서 강가 창에 냠냠 나나 되는 원은 전에 저거 더 그래 그래 봐 되는데 샘영오 모시네 되네 딩니 절대 절와대 능니샤 되네 나나가 신나기 이는 가와 러네 딕딩이 가르제나야 딕딩이 이제 자기 열에 딩니 절도 그래 다 되네 이제 마중왕이나 다 직된 대기체도 가르모 가르스나야 되네 다나 쇼게 고시 자설묘 송완난시 되네 년자당 덤절당 아탕당 다 가르모 가르스나야 냉대나 마대등이 직 직마송 된리양 레마송 데라 마스요나 간에야 삼네 직 마이킵등이 제 마도 영토 말해
And so if we have all of these, then we will achieve accomplishment. So if we have all of these, then we will develop the recognition from deep within. And when we develop that recognition from deep within, then we're happy if we're sick, we're delighted if we die, wherever we go, we are happy. Whatever occurs is fine for us. But if this does not occur, then whatever happens and whatever we do in the world, it'll be as Gyaltsen Rinpoche said, we will do it for the sake of popularity, for the sake of power, for the strength of wealth and so forth. And then we'll have the feeling within ourselves that no matter what we do, nothing really works out, and that everything could have been a little bit better.
Hola, da, damgani yar ya, damgani. Nyaman tawar kya namal damgas damwat tangjuge.
And so now we have two choices. Every day I give you choices. So the first choice is the difference between recognizing and not recognizing. This is as it said, by realizing this, if we are aware of this, it is Buddha. If we are not aware, we wander in samsara. The second choice is the three points of stillness, movement, and awareness. So we have to choose which to go through first. We can go through both, but we have to choose which one to go through first.
Tendu tata rigdang marik kolongol shena yasa dogona chajangona.
So raise your hand if it is better to talk about recognizing or not recognizing first.
Nenju rigsum dongona.
So first the stillness, motion, and awareness.
Oh, ninja rhythm kiss.
So, the stillness, stillness, motion, and awareness one.
Oh yeah. That ninja rhythm don't want to show. Do you do? That ninja rhythm show la. Tamu la. 그네 네바 세나 샘코랑 랑신 딩알라 야네 랑룩수 야샤에들 네바 세 교와 세나 텐 샘 미팅 고테 메삼 고삼 사삼 조삼 데삼 데베삼로 마옴베삼로 테네 냐마바 영어 열어와 뜻을 교와세레 땡아랑도 샘라 남균 내가 니니 네바 스데 터메 데그레 남균이나 그러와 미카시 엔데 데기도 아 터메 데네 교와세데 데네 미팅 고데 삼아데 니요레
So with stillness, motion, and awareness, first of these, the first is stillness. So stillness is when mind is just resting within its nature, when it's just left as it is, and that's stillness. Motion is when we think of everything. We have all sorts of things we think about, what we're going to eat, where we're going, what we're doing, all the different sense, the afflictions and so forth. This is all motion. And so within the mind, in general, we have these two different phases or two different situations. The one is stillness. And so generally, normally, stillness is sort of like just being blank and spaced out. And then motion is when we're thinking about different things.
다 숨바디 젠바 식바 식밤 젠바디 숨바 숨바디
And the third is awareness.
다 식밤 젠바 세디 가래
So what is awareness?
젠바디 간다 쇼레
So what is awareness like?
용토니 쉐바이나 가상 쉐바로와
If we talk about it experientially, it's what we talked about yesterday.
하고와로와
It's just knowing.
하고딩인들라 젠바 다 네바디 하고나 네바디 검주 검라 주두고레 유안다메네 조와다 하고나 유와디 검라 주두고요 디인데 직바디 요나 네바양 검라 주두고레 유와양 검라 주두고요
So awareness is just knowing. If we have that awareness and like if we are still and we are aware that we are still, then that becomes meditation. If our mind is in motion and we're aware that it's in motion, then that becomes meditation. So if we have awareness, both stillness and awareness become meditation.
Hola. Then 당보 뭐네 네바디 검도 주의할 걸 주의한다.
So first I will describe the meditation on stillness.
다들아야 남기 뭐니게 신에다 신의 체면이 송아래. 신의 체면
And so this is called the essential shamatha or the shamatha without any attributes.
대인데다 딜레야 렘바니요레 렘바니.
And this has two stages.
당부디 심르르 샤고요.
And the first is letting the mind rest relaxed.
딜라 검자고 말해.
And there, you don't need to do any meditation. It's just letting the mind relax as it is. You all know how to let it relax, right? Do you know how to let it relax or not?
That's
easy, right? We relax a lot every day, right? Especially every day at 5:30 when we get out of puja and it's like
nangla na raso nangla ro ani sena chuge de chigla sha ro palanga la ya ni
so you get back to your room you toss your zen and your vest off to the side and just lie down and you're going to go It's very easy, right? And especially in a few days, on the last day of the Kajimunna, it'll be like that, right?
가지 말람라 빼. 저와이 길에 가와이 길에 야 당 책이라와. 대인.
So you have a lot of joy and enthusiasm for the Kajumulam, but you get tired, right?
Ah, 아, 배신다 샤와이나. 배나 말랑소 차표니. 지난번 망보지 차표기도 장차표. 또 이때는로 장차표. 차 가스 표차와이나. 내 당 책이라와. 차 가담바디 표차나데 내나 추입보도지 샤 추지통은 당갈래된. 하.
And so another example is like when you do prostrations. Many of you are doing prostrations, right? So you're like when you do full prostrations, you do a full 100 full prostrations, and at the end of that, you're really tired. So you've got your bottle next to you, and then you sit down on the grass, and you drink your water, and it's like,
ah. Yang, jobe, tawirwa, kala me, shoge, ni gonda boda, kala maran, da, de, dalji, kadi, sayarana. 전에 저거 떠떠떠다 칼라사야 고급 전에 제 달링 나랑 가슈 처마다 찰 떠떠치 달링 깡 탐바지 사사 달리드 투기로 하되 맨 빼기부 열에 하 사냐.
Or like when you're really hungry, you've gone from morning to evening, you haven't been able to get anything to eat, and you're thinking all day long, when am I going to get myself a good plate of rice and dal? And then finally you get the chance, you get your favorite dal and rice, your favorite curry, and you eat the whole thing, you clean your plate, and you put it down, and you sit down, and it's just, ah.
Dinu, da de la soba, mambu yore. Yixi tang wa yina, yixi tang cha wa yina, lulu cha wa yore. 되네 즉 르즈전이 조샤랑 유샤랑 차와이는 별로 차이래 양 내가 즉 전에 빼 내가 대 마찰 마찰 와 내가 대 차성원이나요 별로 차이요.
So there are many other such examples. For example, when you take exams, and then when the exams are all done, then you relax. When you have gone exercising and maybe gone for a run, and you come inside and you're done and you just relax. Where you've got a big job and you finish that job and when it's all done, then you relax.
Dindu, yang uring tang wai na yang lele chare uring tang sude. Chigre wa, oh dene uring tang na yang di uring tang chawe jela sambal lele shi shi yar.
And also, when you take a deep breath, then you also really relax at the end of that deep breath. You breathe in, you breathe out, and then you're very relaxed at the end of the breath. So many people whose minds are unhappy take a lot of such deep breaths. It helps them feel better.
인다 계란나마야 쳐다지다 우린 이제 마땅다 별로여래.
And so let's all try together. You'll see how it is. We'll take a deep breath together and then let it out and see how it is.
우야탱 우이탱아 제 이 숨야탱. 가르쳐서.
So how was it?
별로여 정서.
Did you feel relaxed?
대인데 다 대낭신전에 흘러 전에 샤고래 좀바 당부되려다 딜러 검자고 말해 천안소 검자 마시와 있나 지그래 검자 시에나야 검자예요 말해 세마코랑 흘러 전 대고래.
And so this is the first stage. You just relax like that. So you don't need to do any meditation there. If you don't need to, if you don't know how to meditate, it's fine. You just relax. Even if you do know how to meditate, you should not meditate then.
Oh yeah, 당한도 디 차라야, 다다 냠도 차라야, 장애인다. 룰루샤야도 검자야 말해.
And so now we'll practice this together, just relaxing, not meditating.
다디 간데 당부데 간데 제인스나 우디야지 텐은 우디 까르차 쭈 잠지 강니 간 담은 내체와 장알 알 섹쇼아 통대. Then, magic tang oat. Ma tang do. 마 땅네 르르 제네 옥칠러르 대샨 야테 내양 르르 야당 마당 르르 제네 문든 르르 대쇼 양 옥 릉부 치테 양 까짜 주 점지강 양 마당 늘제.
And so what you do is, as Rinpoche just demonstrated, first you breathe in a long, deep breath, you hold it for 10 seconds, and then as you hold it for the, after you've held it for the 10 seconds, you let it all out and you relax. Then you let it out and relax and just breathe naturally for a few breaths, and then you breathe in another long, deep breath, hold it for 10 seconds, and then you exhale and relax. Now watch me.
Like this. Tanya o yante matang namgyu na jin kar yaba tang din na daro yang di kap siang sembat le le chite chite den je char sum je.
Okay, so now we will do this with the you breathe in, you hold it in, and when you hold it, you don't have to block your nostrils. I'm just blocking my nostrils to show you, to demonstrate this to you, that I'm holding my breath. And then you breathe out, you're relaxed. And then you breathe in and you relax. You breathe out, breathe in and out normally for a few breaths. Then you breathe in and you breathe out. Your mind is fresh and relaxed. And you continue to do this. We will do this three times together.
Oh yeah, na kuzu jangbo jine shu a.
So please sit up straight.
Alas, da. Uk ten chajo yembe.
Are you ready to breathe?
Oh yeah, that oh yeah, tena.
Ready to breathe in?
Oda ka uka.
Hold your breath.
Lulu, jinsha.
Now rest relaxed.
Oh yeah, ten.
Breathe in.
That namgyu nangshin. Oh yeah, ten. Ma dang namgyu nangshin. Yang lulu chen de de.
Now just sit there, breathing normally, relaxed and breathing normally.
So bo lulu, samba lulu.
Your body relaxed. Your mind relaxed.
Gom ja gom are.
You don't need to meditate. If you're not meditating, if thoughts come, it's fine. If they don't come, it's fine.
Yeah, yang ya uthen da.
Now breathe in again.
Ya tenro nang chi ni sum. Da uka.
Hold your breath.
Da nam yun na shi uta.
Now breathe normal. Just relax.
Now the
last time, now breathe in.
제이 숨 오까
Hold your breath.
레레
Relax.
다오 남긴 어제 땀네.
Just breathe normally.
먼튼에 레레쇼라나.
Now continue to just relax.
다 간대총소.
So how did it go?
아니 르르 지는 쇼베가서 아니 제는 남배 라지 저 르르 그 소화다오 되는 총사이. 대스 르르 그 소화다오.
Now when we were relaxing, did you feel a nice relaxed feeling?
대인데 지 르르 그 소화다오 중요나 차장로나.
So raise your hand if you felt relaxed.
아야 아 빼야 버리셔.
Oh, very good.
아니 르르랑 중 마송 내내 공간 가세요 차장하나.
So how many of you just didn't feel all that relaxed? Raise your hands.
못하고 말해. 가야 말.
No need to be embarrassed.
어야. 다 르르 마중 와이나. 르르 마중 와이와 하고 그래. 르르 마중 와 하고니 샤는 되겠냐?
So if you didn't feel relaxed, then that's fine. You need to recognize that you weren't relaxed, and then just leave it.
이따 가랑 그래.
That's it.
어야. 단디 좀 담보디 쇼차스.
So that is the first stage I've explained.
아니 걔 넘버 차상라. 좀 담보 녀와야. 계속 배야고도.
And you've all had some experience with this first phase. It's very good.
다 좀 니바디 쉐레.
Now I'll explain the second phase.
좀 니바디 가레?
What is the second phase?
아. 신의 체메 데려와.
So the second phase is the shamatha without attributes.
신의 체메 암 원익의 신의 데려와.
It is the shamatha without attributes or the essential shamatha.
다데베 자챔보레.
This is very sacred.
디인데 베메세 자챔보 당 내가 챔보 신의 그 탑 되네 갈채슈지레 디인데 내 캔남발라. 드링 쇼고에나 쇼고메냐 다 태섬 저신데요.
And so this is incredibly sacred. It's a really crucial point. It's so very important that I'm not sure if I should tell you all today or not.
캐나모고나 가래도.
So what do you think?
쇼가마슈 쇼가마시?
Should I teach it or not?
시쇼소나 차장아.
Raise your hand if you think I should teach it.
Yeah. 어, 알았어, 알았어. 나도 쉬어야겠네.
So I'll teach it.
난데 자체라는 즉 쉬어야 돼서 방심이라고도. 방심, 샌나.
So I'm a little bit reluctant to teach it because it's so sacred.
나이 나양다. 제 넘버 차상게 두 레와 진이야 쉬어야.
But if you all really have great hopes to hear it, then I'll teach it.
알았어, 다음 주에인다.
So I'll teach.
다. 아, 응? 쉬어 말해, 쉬어 말해.
I still haven't taught it.
아 넘버 차장 차장 네.
Everyone's looking like this.
알았어. 다 탑을 한번 입어 세미 신에디 가래 신의 시와이나.
So what is this shamatha without attributes?
다티 신에디 뭐냐잖아. 나는서 검사하래.
So that shamatha we've actually already meditated.
신성.
Do you understand?
차차.
We've done. We've finished.
세미신이 찾았어.
We finished the shamatha without attributes.
단단히 검소.
We just did some meditation, right?
별로 샤이시로. 어따 대가랑 세미신이래.
Just relaxing. That itself is the shamatha without attributes.
등에 채난 발로 쉬워래. 마검스. 대전바 당보들의 검자고 말해 쉬워래.
So I said to you, don't meditate. This is the first stage. You don't need to meditate.
대가 샘벌룰루 신이 샤쇼 검고 말해.
So just sit there, relax. You don't need to meditate.
좋아. 그래서나 차자친부고 능원이라 검이에요 말해.
And the reason is because there actually is no meditating on the meaning of Mahamudra.
마곰바니 곰비초스.
Not meditating is the greatest of meditations.
데인데 간지 제가 말해. 걸샘 랑밤갈라샤. 샘 코랑 가래여바 디톨라야 샤쇼스.
So you don't need to do anything at all. You just let the mind be and just rest in the mind exactly as it is.
하든데 샤샤그러와 데 강사르데 옹도르.
So you just rest like that and then after a little while your mind wanders.
옹도그러와 데네 에르차그레. 옹도데 아.
And then when you get distracted, you go like this.
Oh,
I'm meditating now. How did I get distracted? I don't know.
디인디 마잉스 이나양 검고고 말해.
So it says, don't wander, but don't meditate.
랑바 진이 야나? 샘바디 러보 라오지 샘기 코랑기 체주에디 살랑에 열에 살랑에 세두 통그레 고그레 뇽그레 공갱 손갱에 나와니 망가바 재미 재미 차요 말해 디네 살랑에 라오지 여발라 양 즉 곰디 얍 대얍산이 여 말해 가르스네 샘랑바 가려봐대 샤샤로와 데인데 마잉발라 고미엔디 율디렌디 말에 가양 메댕지.
So you just let your mind be. You relax your mind, let it be loose and relaxed. The reason for this is that the quality of the mind is that it's clear and brilliant. It can see, it can know, it can experience anything. When we rest like this, it doesn't become blank, it doesn't become unconscious. It is clear and brilliant. And so we can't say that there's anything that you must meditate on this. Instead, you just rest the mind, letting it be, and you don't, without being distracted. And yet there is no saying, meditate on this or meditate on that. So that's what it's like, right? Is it that way or not?
양잔 검잠인다 검자인다 나가랑.
So once again, we'll meditate. We'll do the same meditation.
난 달리 옥대 난고 말해 옥 옥가야지로 대디 난고 말해 코나 샘 코나랑 봐 전에 쉬어라.
But we don't need to do the breathing. Just let your mind be.
다 고수 장보 전에 쉬.
Now please sit up straight.
나는 샘대 랑바 코랑 랑기 랑신 가려 봤던가라 플러스 전에 쉬어라.
Now just let your mind be. Let it just relax in whatever it is.
Yes. 다 끝내줬어.
So how did it go?
야고 어스 종성 거는 차장하나.
Raise your hand if it was all right.
맞아. 다른 엄마들 야 종성 다른데 야 종성.
So was the previous one better or was this one better?
달린데 야 중요나 차장하나.
So raise your hand if the first one was better.
맞아. 달린 달린데.
Oh, so if this one was better, raise your hand.
다른 엄마들 야 중요나 차장하나.
If the previous one was better, raise your hand.
Oh yeah, 망치 달린 엄마들 야 중도.
For most of you, the previous one was better.
근데 간했지네. 그래서는 달린 엄마들라 레더요 말해. 내 가르쳐 버렸으나 검자고 말했어. 가로 레레 세는 샤야레 세는 쉬어버려. 이제는 샘나라양 레더요 말해. 아데 레레든 내 대식이여 남긴 대여. 아야 레레 아데 야고도 한 먹어야 가면도 정신.
And the reason for this is that there were that you had no expectations for it. You had no thought, because I had said, you don't need to meditate, just relax. So you just thought to yourself, okay, I'm just going to relax, sit here and enjoy, relax, be loose and relaxed, and then whatever happens is fine. And so that's why the first one was better. You had no expectations.
Hello. 아, 마콤바 차스타. 다? 데네진 마이메고 소메드스 요레스는 쉬온데. 데네? 다? 더버사게 요레. 다데 이나 메나 데 카로 데샤브 라시민도게. 데다 오늘 체메시네 아이나. 간레진 하고 그래. 체메시네 이마 간레 하고 그래. 뿌름. 딜레야. 체메시네 이마 다 가르쳐야 돼. 서정이요.
And so the reason is that I had said, this time there were expectations because I said, don't meditate, don't wander, don't fabricate anything. And so you sat there and you thought, is this it? You had this suspicion. You're sitting there. Am I doing this shamatha without attributes, or am I not doing it? Is this really it? Am I doing it right? What's happening? How can I decide that this really is the shamatha without attributes? And so you had this suspicion and this expectation.
Mm. 근데 최전에 감면도 내가 대대배라고 지래 대다 인지 말고 바지 신의 체면에서 온데 지 대랑의 동상의 서식의 다 여기를 마도 지 가로 대등인 대다 인지 말해 정해버.
There's nothing special about this. It's like say, there's just sitting here, just doing nothing. It's like if you're doing the shamatha without any attributes, it would be something like really blissful, great, clear, clear, brilliant, and vivid. And this is nothing special about this. I'm just sitting here.
뭐네 지나? 제주 간지 거기요 말해. 마영반데 갈치물에 영 영은 도와 영나? 안 지랑 르르 제고 삼바디요 말해. 영나? 영나 되니 지랑 재미 차도로 엔더 지나. 아니 선배들 사강진한 랩 모모지 오르당 또 모모들 간에 오르당 다 여과 랩지르고 어다 모모래서 어디 산에 신부여래 선배들이 기랑 다던데 까지 몰람기 딩찬나라 여봐 난 내날에 검제구 여봐 제사래 배디 제네 어때니 영래 내네 마중원이나 영이 여말 내날라 눈밭지도 와 즉 검제빈 눈밭 르르샤벤 둠바 르르샤 톰나 마톰나 디 쳬바 요 마레데 베준지 제네 준비 균지 저거도와 디 여드 마영바
And so I said, you should be not distracted. You should not wander. If your mind wanders, then you're no longer relaxing. You're no longer intending to relax. And so your mind is here, your mind is sitting here on the Kajumlam stage, and then you sort of slump over and you get this, and you go blank, and then your mind has already gone off someplace else. Your mind has gone off to a restaurant, and you think, now I need to order some momos. What sort of momos should I get? They're going to be really tasty. I hope they come soon. And you've forgotten entirely that you're sitting here in the Kajumunla Pavilion doing meditation. So that's distraction. And if that doesn't, if that does not happen, then you still have the intention. The intention to meditate, the intention to relax, and you're putting the effort into it. You've got the right amount of tension to be able to do that. And if you have that, then you are meditating.
Laso denenda, maranso denala cham share cham shawe kapso ya chen namba nyamlendi nang a yirungbu komare. Keje second ni sum samrangba chanai degyore. Kombachane chilal chapsang penaye degre chashebe kawine degre gatuine yin tong tong chene rangba 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 denang sha.
And so now we have our tea break, but even when we're going on the break, you should still continue meditating. But you don't have to sit here, you can do it as you go out to the bathroom, or you can do it as you drink your tea, just do it for short times, just let it be. Let it be, let it be, and just to do it a few short times. And then I will give you a quiz when we come back.
And
so we will resume, beginning with by doing a bit of meditation together. We will start with the foundations of mindfulness of mind and body. Please sit up straight. Please close your eyes. Now, first of all, start directing your scanning your body from the crown of your head. Now, direct your mind towards your face. Now, direct your mind attention towards the nape of your neck. Now look at yourself from your upper back down through your lower back. Then direct your attention from your chest down through your stomach. Now direct your attention from your right arm to your left arm. Now direct your attention to your right leg and your left leg. Now direct your attention towards your entire body. If you find a feeling, that's fine. If you don't find sensation, that's fine. If there is a pleasant sensation, that's fine. If there is an unpleasant sensation, that's fine. Whatever sensation there is or is not, is fine.
Now
Now gradually open your eyes and just let your mind be.
세명 신의 거랑 말라 샘플을 지는 거미야 강자고 말해 가야 제가 말아 마잉 잠자는 쇼로나.
Now rest within the shamatha without attributes, without just being distracted, without meditating, just rest naturally.
남도 두 영는 영주 로는 로주.
If thoughts come, they let them come. If they go, let them go.
양 제도레 제나드레 양 제바 하코와 냠도 점바여레.
And if you forget, then you've forgotten. But when you know that you've forgotten, together with that, there is awareness.
오, 라스타르.
So now we have completed the discussion on the shamatha without attributes.
Without support.
So that is stillness. It's just letting the mind rest as it is. It's not directing our attention towards any particular object like sound or the breath. It's just maintaining the continuum of being undistracted, non-wandering. Just letting the mind be within that. It's very easy. Right? Is it easy? You don't have to do anything. You don't have to stop anything, you don't have to do anything, you don't have to create anything, no meditating on any deity, you don't have to do anything, you just let it be and rest as it is. But there is one difficulty. The difficulty is that it is too easy, so it becomes difficult. So easy, you don't believe it, and you think this can't be it, it's too easy, and you think this is really meditation? And it's too close, so we don't recognize it. It's like if you hold the book really close to your eyes, you can't see the letters, right? It's too close to recognize. So the vivid nature of mind is always there. But not realizing that it's just that, we think there's something we have to make in meditation or something that we have to do. So it's too close and we don't see it.
Hoya. Teneta tende senyam sha jene gom ja ondu. Nam yue ngaran so la kale chesho de kare yore sena. Semnanda mende tene. Ji tane sem de de tane matum ne. Namdonda mende shane tere yong yore.
So when we're doing meditation like this and practicing resting in equipoise like this, the one difficulty that we have is that we think of all sorts of things in our minds, and our minds just won't stay still. All sorts of different thoughts occur. So when you're doing meditation, do you have a lot of different thoughts? Do you think of or remember or various different things? Raise your hand if that happens to you. It happens for most of you, right? That's good. When you have a lot of thoughts while you're meditating, that's good. So, why is that? Why is it good to have a lot of thoughts when you're meditating?
검기 저 검기 땡 망부 이런 거래.
Because you have a lot of aids and a lot of supports for your meditation.
그러나 가장 검기의 값은 차와 차와당 녀대바당 탕체바당 나주 영화 차상 검기 땡을 겹쳐거든.
Like when we meditated yesterday, the heat, the being bored or being hot. Or being tired, all became supports for the meditation, right?
And
similarly now, if we take thoughts as a support for our meditation, then we can meditate undistracted on thoughts. We can meditate one-pointedly on thoughts, and they become the basis for our meditation. So now I will speak about how to meditate on thoughts. So thought means when you're thinking of something. So do you have thoughts? Raise your hands if you have thoughts. Of course you do. We all have thoughts, right? So it's very good. So if you have thoughts, what should you do? Should you block them or not? Should you block them or not? You shouldn't block them, right? So what do
you do?
So you don't need to block the thought when they occur. You need to look at the thought, and then the thought becomes the basis for the meditation. And so yesterday, when we meditated on shamatha, we meditated on the breath. We followed the breath as we inhaled, the breath coming from the outside into the inside, and then as we exhaled, as it moves from the inside to the outside. And so at that time, the breath was a support for the mind to be undistracted.
Yeah, 남도한테 서고 말해. 까고 말해. 따니 내버려.
So similarly with the thoughts, we see what they're doing in the mind. We don't stop them. We watch them. They come, they go, they move, and we just are aware of them as they come and go. We're like the spies. Like I said yesterday, we're like a spy or a shepherd or a secret agent. You just watch them, and you see what are you thinking, what's going. Oh, now I've gone to eat noodles, and so you don't need to stop the thoughts. You don't need to create the thoughts. You just need to watch them.
배샤바이나 남도 네 창화디나시래.
For an analogy, thoughts are like this mala.
찍질래 찍 영어로.
You go from one stone, one bead to the next.
야간요가 샤바시베다. 메데 세데그로.
So you think about all these different things, right?
남유영한조 샘나라데니 열다. 남도 찍질래 이 찍질래 메삼 거삼 메데인 거래 야루거래 파루거래 거래 야구도 야구먼도 네 로다오도 로다마 나데네 다 메데 땡겨.
So normally we think one thought after another, after another, after another. We think about this, about that. Our mind wanders to all sorts of different things. We wonder, are we hungry or are we not? We think about various different things.
단 남도로 검디 잡세도 남도들 따고요.
So when we meditate on thoughts, then we need to watch the thoughts.
나도 데려 차리. 태원데, 태원데, 네 창화를 남도로 와이나. 나는 남도데.
So it's like the thumb. It's like the thumb goes over each bead, and so this is like the watching the thoughts.
놔.
Right?
남균 태봉문 놔. 남도 거랑 거랑 거라 자기로. 나딩에 탱고로 만테는 두고 말어. 채워라. 남도 대 거랑 거랑 두고라 더 빼시안.
Normally we don't have to do anything with thoughts. They go. There's no thumb moving them, right? I'm just doing it so it'll move.
남균이 돌아다.
Normally it's just like this.
다다다 내려오냐?
Now it's like this.
잼바리 잼바리 남도 딱이요.
This is awareness. The awareness is watching the thoughts.
괜찮아.
So you understand, right?
어야 난 먼저 다다들 이제 검찰자에.
Now we're going to do some of this meditation.
데인드 다 고속 장보지네 남난 최대한 진실로나.
Please sit up straight in the seven-pointed posture of Virochana.
다 남보. 젠데 맞좀네 맥체네 선발르르 쇼르나 랑밥진네 체맥신행하나 쇼르나
Now please sit with your eyes open just letting everything be
알아서 다 지나서 남돌라 지그로나 남돌라 따네 맨날 샘가 우울을 따와당 달라니네 마인바 나신 다다 우단 자이게 찹도 남돌도 제네 남돌들라 따네 마인바 신이 쇼로나
Now please rest and sit watching your thoughts looking and watching your thoughts Just as we watched the breath and listened to sound as a basis for being not distracted, now in place of the breath or in place of sound, watch your breaths, watch your thoughts, and rest without distracting, being distracted.
Namdo kazi yonan digre tila tani chik chila namdo ti ye namdo ti mandawa mandawa judowa inayin dikar judowa tila ta.
Now no matter how many thoughts you have, it's fine. Just watch them as they go from one to another. As many thoughts as there are, just watch them as they go.
다양 샘랑바 제네 믹살도 남돌라 믹살도 챙아다고 말해 샘랑바 제네 쇼네 쇼라나
Now just let rest letting your mind be. You don't need to particularly watch thoughts. Just let your mind be. So how did it go?
Ta. Then in yamlin nang du, nyongwa ni yongsh.
Now when we do this practice, there are in general two experiences.
Ta de be sangwa za chenbu ji re.
This is extremely secret and sacred.
So
should I tell the secret or not?
Okay,
I'll tell you. So the secret is that there are two experiences that occur. The first of the experiences is that when we watch the thoughts disappear. So usually when we're meditating, we have too many thoughts. We're looking, we're trying to meditate, we're thinking about this and that, we're thinking of all sorts of different things. And now when we need thoughts, we can't find any. So if you had this experience, please raise your hand. Now this is excellent.
And
the reason is because it's mind, the mind has come into stillness. And so when you watch the thoughts and you lose them, then for a second or for a moment or two, you're no longer thinking about all sorts of different things. And within the thoughts, you have there are no thoughts occurring, and so you're not distracted. It's 100% certain that you're not distracted. And there's nothing to identify in your mind. For just an instant or two, you're resting there. This is excellent. So you just rest right in that and relax right there. It's not long. And then a thought will occur. And then you look at it, and the thought is gone. It's like when you're waiting by the side of a road for a bus, and the bus comes, and you wait there thinking, should I get on or not? And then the bus is gone. And then you wait for a while, and then at some point, a bus will come.
에메 삼바 가다 쳐는 버스 엔드체네 낭라 버스나로 주주 지운데 버스 조사래.
And so then you're waiting for the bus, you signal to stop, and you're getting ready to get on the bus, and then the bus is gone.
대나신 남도 고네 내려. 아 남도 레스 찍다고 삼로 남도 조사래.
And so you're waiting for a thought to occur, and then a thought occurs. Oh, I think a thought has come, and then it's left.
난 남도 민도 남도 민도.
No thought. There's no thought.
어디를 따고 사냐? 너네 걸어줄.
I better look at that. And so you start going in circles.
네 땅킨 시도. 땅킨은 다다 맞다 난 되게. 네 산이 상통 값이나 땅킨들 따고 다다디 땅킨들 쟁아 맞다 난 되다. 근데 땅킨들 잼바스를 잼바. 다 땅킨들 만통나 만통하나 샤.
And so there's the watcher. Now, right now, you don't need to look at the watcher. In the future, when you do insight meditation, then you watch, then you look at the watcher. But now you don't. That watcher is awareness.
다? 염려니바데, 니바데 가르세나? 남도라 따두 따투구래. 남도 맨다 샤네. 지금질라 니 숨질라 니 두강갈라 따투네. 삼바데 등갈라. 남도 하고 신데 대투구야래.
Now the second experience is that when you're watching the thoughts, you can see the thoughts, you can watch the thoughts, and the thoughts each follow each other, one, two, and three, the third thought, a fourth thought, and they all come and you can follow them, and your mind is just staying there watching the thoughts, and you're able to see and be aware of the thoughts. So the example is it's like watching TV. So like you're watching TV and on the screen you see people doing all sorts of things. Some are fighting, some are playing. They're doing all sorts of different things on the screen. And so then when you're watching the thoughts in your mind, it's like watching TV. They come here, they go there, and it's like you're watching them do various different things.
Oh, that then is in it, nam do la ta na, ta tu ki, kasi yo, yo na cha jang la na.
So when you, so how many of you were able to watch thoughts like that when you looked for thoughts?
Cha jang la.
Raise your hands.
Nam do la, ta tu ki ma mo ra, mi do.
There aren't that many who are able to watch their thoughts. That's good. Most of you, when you watched the, when you looked at the thoughts, lost the thoughts. And so this is a different of your constitution or personality. If you're able to watch your thoughts, then that is excellent. And the reason is because the thoughts become a support for being undistracted. When you're watching the thoughts, then you aren't being controlled by the thoughts. So yesterday I gave an example for this. Do you remember the example? What's the example? It's like a torrent of water, right? So it's like with a torrent of water. If you see the torrent, then you aren't going to fall in the water and be carried away.
So 남도 상부에나야 자 냠바에나다 되게 팬바다 너바 영어요 말이
So when you're watching a river as it goes by, it doesn't matter. It might be a gently flowing river, or it might be a rapid. It might be a water racing down a mountainside or whatever it is. If you're watching it, then you aren't following it. It doesn't matter. Even if it's torrent rushing down a mountainside, it doesn't matter. If you're watching it, you won't fall in. If you, it might be any type of river. It might be clear, it might be muddy. No matter what it's like, it doesn't matter if you're watching it. But if you fall in, it's going to carry you away. And then you hope it's one of the a gently flowing river. If it's a rapid, or in particular, if it's a torrent rushing down a mountainside, then you'll probably die. So normally, we go around under the control of our thoughts and the afflictions. And so for that reason, the bad thoughts are not good, and the good thoughts and the good thoughts we need to cultivate, because there's a difference in which ones are beneficial and which are harmful. However, when we meditate on Mahamudra and we are viewing them, then there's no difference if the thought is a good thought or if the thought is a bad thought. None of them can do anything to either benefit or harm us.
대인도 단남도 올라직 따와이나 고갑니 영어래 야나 따토그래 야나 따토고 말해.
So when you watch the thoughts, there are two chances. The first chance is that you'll be able to watch the thoughts, and the second is that you won't.
봐봐.
Right?
고갑니 뭐도 영어 말어. 따토그래. 따토고 말해. 니는 갈와라와. 따토받은 마도 니는 갈와래. 니 야나 따토그래. 야나 따토고 말해. 남달직 따와이나. 니니 냠냠 니니 영어래.
So it has to be one or these other. When you're watching the thoughts, you can either watch them, or you might be able to not be able to watch them. It has to be one of these two, because these two are contradictory, right? They're exclusive of each other. So you can either watch the thoughts or not. These are the experiences you can have.
단 남도 났다니 남도 딱 맞아보이나 빼야고래 검지 탑 앙당쇠 나네 찍세 그래서나 내 방 안에 렉도 somebody 남도르지다 남도라르 근데 가라 샤샤 빼고도 다양 남도르지다네 남도라 다 투바이나 빼야고래 검지탑 앙당시에는 양지 그래 가르스나 남도 검을 쥐두고 요래 대 빼야고도 니인데 다 검색인데 빼미스 레라고 차오래
So if you're able to, when you look at thoughts, if you're unable to actually watch them, then that is among the meditational experiences. This is like one of the first-rate meditation experiences you can have. And the reason for this is that you have been able to come to stillness. You're looking for thoughts. You look the thought and it disappears, and you've come to stillness. And so this is excellent. And when you look at thoughts and you find you are able to watch thoughts, then this is also excellent. This is also one of the first-rate types of meditation. And the reason for this is that the thoughts have become meditation. And so if we can meditate like this, then it's very easy.
다 된다 검을 바르치 가려요래서나 남중 검을 바르치시라 요 말해 가려서나 가장 고시 자살음지 송송아 징화당 목바당 거바당 열에 때 이나양다 그래서 살리에가 탑시 약쇼다 가려서는 코랑토라 샤샤야랬어 딜라따니 샤샤바이나 흔들살에 디인드 다 냐몽반도 자시단 띠몬라소바 존나양 띵알라따는 저기 요래 대네직 대바먹이 라소반진 로 쫄제그 로 냠샤 깝수요나 딜라에 따쇼 그래 다 된데 징화당 모바존아야 따초요래 털어와당 거바존아 따초요래 다 된데 다 대온데 녀멍바 차데 렘바 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 제세로요래 마랑 속에 대신 형보다 틈바 대신 형벌라 얘네 예배 연된 데서 렘바 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 제야 온도 주도고요래
The point is when we think about obstacles for meditation, actually there really aren't many obstacles to meditation. And the reason is as Gyaltsa Rinpoche said the other day, there is dullness, a torpor and dullness and agitation. And the best way to deal with these is to rest directly within them. And if we are able to rest in them and look at them, then it's fine. They will go away. So it's like the afflictions, and so we can do this with the afflictions of greed, hatred, delusion, and so forth. We can do this with virtuous feelings such as faith, devotion, and so forth that have clinging and attachment to them. That when those occur, they're fine. We can look at them. When there is dullness and torpor, we can look at it. When there is agitation and excitement, it is fine. We can look at it. And when we do this, when we watch what happens in the mind, then the afflicted portion of this will gradually be exhausted. And the aspects of these that are harmonious with the Buddha nature, these will gradually become manifest. So there is one obstacle to meditation. There's just one obstacle, not many. So in your understanding, what is that obstacle? Is it doubt? Is doubt an obstacle or not? So raise your hand if you think that doubt is not an obstacle.
Oh yeah. 대좀 가르치는 바지 차기 말해.
So why isn't doubt an obstacle?
대좀 놨다 저거라.
It's because you can look at the you can watch the doubt.
고비니 간디나 사마이나 야 말한 고비바 하고 사나 리사서.
So if you feel like your head is going to burst, then you can that you can watch yourself feeling like your head is going to burst.
아니야 말제 작은 말해 잘 생각해.
And so it also is not an obstacle in Mahamudra.
야나 나 덤덤 차네로와 왜네 라스데버를 차네 나 덤덤 차와이나 네 말제 작은 작은 말해 검라.
If you end up being really blank and spaced out, that like as if you're intoxicated, is that an obstacle to meditation? So raise your hand if you think that's not an obstacle. So it won't become an obstacle. Why? So when everything becomes dark and blank, if you look at it, then that torpor becomes a support for meditation. So what other obstacles are there? There's one.
Yeah, sugar.
Should I tell you? Do you have any ideas, or is it better for me to just tell you? Raise your hand if you think it's better for me to tell you. But the obstacle is if you forget to look, if you forget to watch, that's the obstacle. Right, it's distraction. Distraction is the obstacle to meditation.
근데 행당 마행이게 잡아마도 검야도 잡아요 말해.
So for that reason, other than being distracted or not being distracted, there is no obstacle to meditation.
There's no obstacle about the quality of the meditation.
So there's no obstacle about the quality of the meditation.
가르세나 대외냠 살외냠 메도외냠 대살 메도외냠 당 대메고네 마행 봐요 나야. 야고래 양 진화 무구바 거바 털어와 덴리그 쯤념당 제는 마영바 요나요 야고래 던다 검증 오데 가래 마영바 잼바래 마도 대화당 살와당 메도바 돼서 검증 냠래 마도 검증 오 말해.
So when you have experiences of bliss, clarity, or non-thought, if we are undistracted, that's fine. if we have a dullness or torpor or agitation or excitement or any of the other harsh experiences in meditation, if we are not distracted, that's fine. And the reason is that non-distraction is the essence of the meditation. So when we have experiences such as bliss, clarity, or non-thought, those are experiences, not the essence of meditation.
대인데다 되서 차상 네 되서 더드바이나 말한서 니만 다바다다 더지 장동 막 선듭나는 송도와 예미 검지 의지를 송바시 강시라 떠오병오 소만데 마주 대가로 줘보 검지라 검지로 단라월 진질로 세다 예미 마영바데 검지 의지 검지 오래 예미 검지 의지를 송바시.
And so to summarize this point, it says in the Vajradhara lineage prayer, non-distraction is the main practice of meditation. As ones who rest simply, not altering, in just that fresh essence of thought, please bless us that our meditation be free of conception. So as it says here, non-distraction is the main practice or the essence of meditation.
간디지기 땡나 마영 바 제거했었나? 딱 극샘나라 가르샤나 양스 강샤 똑바 세운드 장보 냄바 바르마 약보 독보 딱 강샤나 양스 강샤로 똑보고 소마데스 소마세드 소주 맞았어. 아 남도 쪽바 남도 냄바데 바까 남도 장보 약보 주스 내내 제나 소마 차기요 말해 쭈어줘요. 되는 남도 코너 쪽봐 내자오지 샤나야 거 내랑 나샤셔스 약보 산다오 샤나야 라랑 나샤셔스 되는 뭐 간식도 뭐 소마다 맞지 대가른 주고 검찰라스 소주 맞지니 남도 랑가 마텔라야 뿜 맞지 도 맞을 코랑 가려요 받디 땡라야 야셔스 야 세드 단인데 마이 빠지는 샤셔스 데인데 아마저 대가르적으로 검진라 검자 로단라월 생길로 스타 데니지도 검고기요 말해 마행바마도 검조요 말해 검자 로단라월 생길로 스타니 데네 고 마행방안에 샤샤와라 마도 검주던 줍주 가야요 말해.
So the essence, non-distraction is the essence of practice. And whatever, as ones who whatever arises rests simply in just that fresh essence of thought. So whatever arises, whatever occurs in our mind, if it is a fine thought, an evil thought, or a neutral thought, a good thought, or a bad thought, a filthy thought, or a clean thought, whatever it is, we rest in just that fresh essence of thought. And fresh here means that it's not altered, not contrived. We don't need to change something that's filthy into something that's fine. We don't need to make it into something that is good. If we did that, it would no longer be fresh. It would be contrived. So if we have some sort of a filthy thought, if we have a thought of a ghost, we just leave it as a thought of a ghost. If the thought is a god, we leave the thought as a god, just leaving it without altering, just exactly as it is, and we rest in its fresh essence. So in this way, with all the thoughts that occur, we just rest in the fresh essence of them as they is. Just resting in them means that we rest there watching them without being distracted. Non-distraction is so as ones who rest simply without altering this, there is nothing that we need to meditate upon. Other than being non-distracted, there is no meditation that needs to be done. So bless us that our meditation be free from conception. Bless us that we be free, so maybe there is nothing that we need to meditate upon and nothing that we need to accomplish.
Oh, the need to ta mayingba. Mayingba de la temba seyor. Mayingba de la rigba seyor. The need to neva gyoa. Rigvasta, rigva, seteta, so the Mayan Batere, Diona, never the gom the juduore, you are the gom the juduore. Tindu Rigba de Mevayena, never cumandi, gom chagamare, Natome, then I am gom chagamara, 아니 샘자면에 되나 검찰 말아 말하면서 가두에 전쟁 말해 당부 깨니 손 닫아봐도 되니 되겨라 네 남도 전부 검찰이요 말해 다에 검로 줄여야 돼 리퀘스트 전부 마영바 근데 마영바도 이어나 내 강거 검로 줄여
And so non-distraction. Non-distraction is awareness. And so in this way, we have had stillness, motion, and awareness. So awareness is non-distraction. If when we are resting in stillness, that is awareness. When you're resting in motion, that is awareness. But if we have no awareness, then no matter how still we are, if you're just blank and spaced out, that doesn't become meditation. We're thinking of various, of all sorts of different things, but without awareness, that is not meditation. From the time we were born until now, we've had a continual string of thoughts, and it has not been meditation. So what will transform our stillness and our motion into meditation is awareness. And if we have that, then we can transform everything into meditation.
Well, that didn't get that. I'm going to say, 인주직숨 세다 자신값소 대송말에 인준디 다당에 쉬어야 신의 공도래 인주직숨 냠낸데 다다 상동의실 레비어 말해
And so this practice is the practice of stillness, motion, and awareness within Mahamudra. And so this practice is actually included within the shamatha practice. We have not yet come to the practice of the actual practice of insight.
다 이나양 다지 쇼반 나시 되네 장주구 쌤 응고래야 장주구 쌤 라면 묘규 라마라 소화야고 딱 되네 다 차야체문 염린다다 낸조르섬데 야고 저 검 제라 엄람 낭 다든데 진의 림바시는 검바이나 되네 남식이 세나 샘모 장슈고 쳐바이안 되네 영거레 송아레
But as I mentioned earlier, if we begin with bodhicitta, we have devotion for the guru, we pray to supplicate the guru, and then we do the practice of mahamudra with stillness, motion, and awareness, and then we follow through or conclude our practice with dedications and aspirations, then at some point we will automatically recognize the essence of mind.
또그래 신시와이나
So how is it that we will realize the nature of mind?
다디빈내가 침보래디 투나라 섬나라 샤야디 갈침보래
So this is a very important point and it is important to keep it in mind.
다든지 신은 검낸다 강샤르 또뿐 오소마데 마주 대가르 저부 검진스다 코강 샤와들라 따네 샤나야 샤르왕알라샤 마샤나야 마샤르왕알라샤 된데 신은 검잡네 대바이나데 강삼레온데 직바스 다다 하고와 시에데겐지도와 데 네바단 요와니가 나나마 팀조그래 넨주니 나나야 드네 넨주니 나나 팀조그래 송바래 디인데 숨데 니차조그래 다당아서 네바 요와 리바 콘숨카가 라시어라 강삼레데 니르존네 직바데
And the reason that as we meditate here, as ones who rest simply, whatever arises in just that fresh essence of thought, then whatever arises, whatever doesn't arise, if nothing arises, we meditate in this way, and at some point, that awareness, that knowing, the understanding, the just understand, being aware and knowing, that will dissolve into the stillness and into the motion. It will mix into the stillness and motion. Awareness will dissolve into the stillness and dissolve into the motion. And at that point, the three become two. Before we had three, stillness, motion, and awareness. And then the awareness at some point will dissolve into the other two and we'll be left with the two. The awareness will dissolve into the stillness and the motion.
Then, that's the one thing. Gom Jabayana. That's the one.
And then as we continue to meditate, at some point those two will become one.
니세드 다 당보 쳔바디 닌주 네바당 요원이나 팀송으로 와. 다만 닌주 니레 제바메바 차네. 닌주 발라 젤 소소마레. 닌주 발라 젤. 다 닌주 발라 젤세온드 차상 르그바디게 랑시 르그바디게 랍 르그바디게 롤바 아니 르그바디게 나라야 줄송하네 아니 검자 검지 검규 가양 맨 즉 샘데 그 송산 전사 검자 검지 율 요쟁 차대 매바차네 된지 네 매바지 차로 그래 소물해
And so the two are when we have our awareness in stillness and awareness in motion. And then at some point, there's no longer any difference between those two, between stillness and motion. It's like the waves subsiding into water. It's like we have the, it's all just the nature of awareness. And it is all like waves in awareness. It is all like a display of awareness. And so at this point, then there is no longer anything being meditated on, no meditator, no, nothing meditated upon, no meditation. At this point, within our mind, there is nothing apprehended, nothing apprehending, no doing, nothing done, no doing, no subject and no object, and everything just comes clearly into one.
너든 닌주 르숨게 림바데 함마고 이나 냠그다 당보 닌주 르숨니 니 타마지 닌주 발라제와 람지 림바데 함마고나 데디 메가시 고베르 월서레 다 가르해서 네 검데 라서 가르 인사레 삼바라고 차그레서 다 이나냐 디 갑소 다 세모트 코랑 닌주 발라제와 이마 모시나 데네다 모마게 까츠 톱샤와드 차상게 훈딩 One day, Johnny, makes sense, everything. Then, one day, Johnny, Samuel, Shigiore, that D capsule, the charging capsule, Nanjur Jis, the jig, Dodal, Roger, Commission, that Dodal, Chumula, leftovers, somewhere. Dodal, your more tongue, that's some tongue lawyer. That then, Jenny, Yamsha, Javayan, then Dingney, Sam Dingney, Ding Chimbuji, Young Yore.
So some people who don't know these three points about stillness, motion, and awareness, when they combine into two and then gradually coalesce into one, if they don't know this, they get really confused and they think, what's happened? I'm no longer able to meditate. What happened to my meditation? If we understand this and know this, and if we have had teachings on this, then we at that point we'll be able to recognize the nature of the mind. And by recognizing this, then everything we've been taught in teachings in the past will really begin to make sense. It will all click for us. It'll make sense. When we recognize the nature of the minds, then nature of the mind in this way, then among the four yogas of Mahamudra, the one-pointedness, simplicity, one taste, and non-meditation, this is what we call arriving at the level of lesser simplicity. It is recognizing the nature of the mind. And when we have this recognition, then we begin to get a real confidence in our practice.
Oh, Nyamlen na wai na, namalenge chasang ka dada nyamlen ka korte shivare yawan kamamba kapene ane chen namage muntu na nyamlen na wai na, dene tokpa tende chigi yore nyongwate. Tiyinti chig dada chaya chenpoge sadang lamge namsha dezo chungdao dang, dene chig toye mejo dende mare. Dene nyamlen na na, one chane chig Rumbuchi get there. Narang nan dolwadao. There's a chasang one, chick, nyunju, topju, and then Jolwa say in the young one, topju yoba. Chick, Kale Kabo, Jamnia, Jolwa sing in the ching, Ansola Yapaji, Kola Mevadao, then Mare, Dinida, Kinamalangi, 나머지 자산 그냥 문드니 대수 갭 되네 검대서 잡나 톰나 되네 제부 오늘 할 레버여라 말아서 다 가주바 들려야 진랍게 되네 까밥래 안 내가 나신 거다 담아 두서 빼 메식 사보 자침부 되게 주바 마냠 바여래 되 말아서 전주대서 제 톰나 되네 오늘 챈딜라야 기부 교와 제말라야 대화 타바 졸와 되 오늘 전에 민자와지 마송와이 마송나 미기 소녀 반낭시 되리 차요
And so now we have, I've explained this meditation and, to all of you, and as the Gyawang Karmapa has requested. And if you continue to practice this, you definitely will achieve realization eventually, especially now at this point. You know, the teachings on the levels and paths of Mahamudra are not some sort of a myth, they're not just some sort of a story. If you practice, then you'll see that it's actually like this precious jewel, this precious treasure that you have within yourself. And you will be experientially, through your meditation, you will be able to feel the liberation. There's something, you can achieve it. You will eventually achieve the liberation. It'll be something that you can do. Of course, there are some difficulties in doing it, but if you put some effort into it and you meditate, then you can achieve an absolutely amazing result. Our Kagyu lineage is the transmission of blessings. There are the profound and the profound and beneficial pith instructions that are still here. They're still extant. And so if you are diligent, then in this lifetime you will be happy, and in the future you will be comfortable, you will be free and liberated. And so it will be like you have found something that is like you have found yourself a true human life. So I have completed the explanation of stillness, motion, and awareness.
슈가 슈가 선 마무시인 바.
Now yesterday I was asking you a lot. Should I give you a talk to you about the subject of awareness or not? I asked you several times, right?
다 되시라면 더 듣니 쉬이.
So we don't have a lot of time, so I'll explain to you in brief.
다 쳔바데 남유 가랑소 셈중 셈바. 다다 셈중 셈게 사망 나네 쳔바치 요레. 데 쳔바데 데니 지 송진진 레도진 내가 낭신게 녀몽바 이든 저와여 대와 낭진든 저와여 등에 부수도보 되는지 여래
So usually we have awareness in our mind. It is one of the mental factors that is always there. But that awareness is dualistic. It has expectations. It is mixed with all of the afflictions and with ego clinging.
다 다다 검 차자 전부가 냠랭 값소 전박 모드스 전바디 모션 다 전바디 모션에 아니 전바디 검지 쪼지는 검지 응시디 전바디 전에 다디 전바디 마행비게 탑라 아니 전바디 짤장에가 탑라 아니 오글샘데나 에다 자라니나 에라 이데제나 에라 삼다데 탐다 마네테니 던다 잼바디 잘장네 조여레 띠인데 다 검융오조데 잼발라 데샤두 데니 율데라 시라시라게 주도요 말해 율로 삼보이네 티그레 냠바이네 티그레 바람마이네 티그레 다 데니 인데 다디 잼바데라야 가그두게 차망보요 말해 레도게 차망보요 말해 데니 내가 난신게 잼바델레야 짐바얀시라요 말해.
But the awareness when we practice Mahamudra, when we in our Mahamudra practice, we recognize the awareness. And once we've recognized the awareness, then it becomes the main aspect of our meditation. The main aspect of meditation is awareness. And as a method to be undistracted, as a method to strengthen our awareness, we can focus on any object. It might be our breath, it might be sound, it might be a mental repetition. These are all methods. There are various different methods to strengthen our awareness. So this awareness is of the essence of meditation. And when we say that that awareness is the essence of meditation, then we don't really, it doesn't really matter what the object of meditation is. The object might be a good object, it might be a bad object, it might be a neutral object. In any case, there is no happiness or disappointment, there is no expectation, there is no clinging to it.
And so
when we have this recognition of the awareness and we meditate upon this, when we know it, then this type of awareness, there still has an aspect of subject and object. It still has an elaborate conceptual aspect. However, if we compare it to the mental factor of awareness, then there is a difference between the two. That is like the difference between the sky and the earth. So
the second type of awareness is what's called the awareness of the herdsman. It's the tending
awareness. And so eventually, when we recognize the nature of the mind, At that point, when we've recognized the nature of the mind, the mindfulness then is aware of itself. The awareness is aware of its own nature. So what is the nature of that awareness? It is, as Gyaltsab Rinpoche said, it is the union of clarity and emptiness. It is the nature of the mind. So this is something that we need to experience, gain experience through the stages of meditation. It's not something to be taught in public, so I shan't go into detail in it, but to talk about it in brief, there are the pith instructions on searching for the mind, and then through experience, through the experience of looking through them, finally we realize that our mind is, in essence, it is the union of clarity and luminosity. Its essence is empty. It is free of all elaborations. There is no up, no down. There is no center. There are no edges. It has no arising. It has no ceasing. It has no staying. It has no existence. It has no non-existence. It's not both. It's not neither. It is free of any of these elaborations, any of these extremes. So when we see that, then at that same time, it is brilliantly clear. It is vivid. There is the clarity. It is aware. It knows. It is aware of its own essence. So when we meditate like this, it just becomes clear and brilliant and and direct. So this is when we meditate. This is the appearance that we have the clear nature of the mind appears in this way very vividly and directly. And so it is clear and vivid and brilliant, and yet at the same time there isn't anything that we can identify in it. There is nothing we can find there. And this is the Buddha nature. So this this union of clarity and emptiness is something that we have now. It's there the whole time, but it is, but we do not see it. Even though it is present and visible, we do not see it. The reason that we do not see it is because it is too easy to see. It is too close to us to see, and because it is too close, we don't see it. But once we recognize the union of clarity and emptiness that is the nature of the mind, then that becomes the fundamental awareness. It becomes the self-aware awareness. It becomes the awareness of the Dharma nature. It becomes the effortless awareness in the context of Mahamudra.
Hola, so that the chamba rimasum called the.
And so now I have talked about the three stages of awareness.
And
so now we will do our last meditation together.
And
so now we will do a supplication to the Guru, a short Guru Yoga.
Ani semjing ngan dendo ma dulwa jine phebi yong ngan dende sim ba re din da di da ngo chik ba jine lama do je chang ngan ba ji gom na yang de re dende ji gom an de la te ngarang la ya chuen dil da meng a wang long chi top sa ba lama tham je da ngo ji ba de ga na ji sang je tham je yidam tham je an de ga na ji ge ye shi ge chu jong tham je da ngo ji ba yi 삼네 데네지니 검.
And so visualize the guru in front of yourselves, in particular for us in the practice lineage of the Kagyu and the Karmakagyu in particular, the crown jewel, the life essence for us is the Gyawan Karmapa, Urjin Trinne Dorje. With an ordinary lama, we often have to pretend that the guru is a Buddha, but with we have to decide in our mind the guru is a Buddha, and we imagine this in our mind. But with the Gyawan Karmapa, it's not he is an actual Buddha appearing in human form, and there's no need to pretend or imagine that he is a Buddha. He is an actual Buddha. Ultimately, he is an actual Buddha. Of course, all sentient beings are Buddhas ultimately. But in terms of the adventitious stains, he has cleansed and purified them. He has become a Buddha, and so he has appeared unmistakably in order to bring benefit to sentient beings. So visualize him in front of himself. It's fine to visualize him in the form of Vajradhara, and think that he is inseparable, the same in essence as all of the gurus from whom you've made dharmic connections, from whom you've received pith instructions or transmissions or empowerments. Think that he is the same as all the Buddhas, as all the Yidam deities, and all the as all the dharma protectors. They are all the same in essence. And now we will recite Karma Pachena.
Karma Pachena, 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 Karma Pachena.
Then Lama Dorje Chande, where the shone, the Marana Timne, Marana Semda, Lame Tu.
Now imagine that the Lama, the Guru Vajradhara, dissolves into light and melts into you, and that your own mind and the Guru's mind become inseparable and rest relaxing.
Dene da sem nangaya kang sharvayinaya namdo sharnaya. Dire, Mashanaya, Dire, Korang, Maying, Samjene, Namda Shawada, Mashawalaya, Zitab, Banglang Garu Kayang, Majene Shurana.
And now, whatever occurs in your mind, if there's a thought that occurs or no thoughts occur, whatever happens in your mind, just remain merely undistracted without evaluating it, without thinking it's good or bad. Just rest undistracted.
다 다마디 오말람 제데 갈쳔보레.
Now at the end, it is important to make dedications and aspirations.
다 오와 데레야 랍 코르스 미그밤 메비 오와 신에 다 동반 얘기 된 또나 딩하는 오와 제데 앙당보레. 데 마중와 있는 딩 제슬럽 오와 오와 제베 값소 난 돌레야 상제데 장주 선바 탐지 오와 뻥부스도 쇼여 삼 다 체남바가 오와 말람 간데 자바 대신도 다 드링에 더 삼 검숨 라서 거 취해가와 강 주비 개와디 되니 샘진 탐지 된도 원 샘진 탐지 상제 고반 터베치도 오기 삼는 오와지오.
The best type of dedication and aspiration is free of the three spheres. It is non-referential. This is resting in the nature of emptiness. If you know how to meditate upon this, this is the best type of dedication. If not that, then the medium type is to imagine that in front of yourself there are all the Buddhas and the Bodhisattvas as witnesses. And think to yourself that just as all of you have made aspirations similarly, I'm going to make the same aspirations and dedications. I dedicate all of the virtue from my listening, contemplating, meditating, and Dharma activities so that all for the benefit of all sentient beings.
고추도 섬제 탐제가 돈도 검작이 선에 섬제 제발 타마데 섬제 탐제가 돈도 먹고요래 되는 거와 대야 섬제 탐제 타마 상제 고반 터베치도 먹이 삼 되는 거와 대야 제슬로 병어와 세도 상제다 장제 섬바 키나 막 간리 뭐 나지 맞되는 먹이 삼고요.
And so this is a dedication to enlightenment. So at the beginning, we begin with resolve. I'm doing this in order to bring all sentient beings to Buddhahood. And in the end, we close with the dedication that we want to, that we dedicate this to bringing all sentient beings to the state of Buddhahood. So this, this type of dedication is called the emulating type of aspiration. We will do just exactly as you have done.
달뚝 섬제 담제 산제 고방 터베 치도다 아니 락벌도 다다 나랑소 산제 까만바 아니 오진틀에도 저 구지 샤베 땜바 아니 젠지 초지 타 꾼도 차바 내가 난신게 나랑소 가주게 라마 계신 탐제다 되니 잠블링 내나라 마추 되니 중화식 너발라서바 만중화 된 타마 되네 즉 점령 시대 중화당 되네 샘젠 탐지 상제 거방 터보셔도 무기 삼네들은 무화도 말람 송할쇼.
So ultimately we dedicate this so that all sentient beings achieve Buddhahood, and in particular we dedicate it so that the Buddha the Karmapa Origin Trinle Dorje may have a long life, so that his activity may fill all of the directions, all regions. May we dedicate it so that all of the Kaju gurus and may live long. And we dedicate it so that in this world realm there may be no war, no natural disasters, and so that finally there may be peace and happiness for all. We dedicate this in this way for the sake of all sentient beings. And so I ask you to please make these dedications in this manner.